everyone, welcome back to the Very Cute GM Plays Divinity Original Sin. As always, I am your very cute GM, and here's a rabbit hole.
What have you got stashed in here, Mrs. Constantine?
Absolutely nothing. So let's see where we haven't gone yet. What's this? It's an abandoned shack. Why is an abandoned shack highlighted? I don't know. We should go that way. We should also wait until these guys pass by. Because as I learned last session, these guys, three of them together, are kind of tough. Who would have imagined that? Alright, so I need to get down this way, or should I go fight that demon first? The only way I would have won was like straight up cowardice, so let's just go. Where are my guys? What's this? That's a head. That's a head. Why is there a head there? I'm intrigued. I'm very, very intrigued. There's a head. Is this just to be cool looking? I don't know. Let's go this way and find out. Hi. I can talk to the head. Or interact with it. Alright, this warrants a save, of course. It's a giant head. Greetings, guardian. Greetings? You speak the ancient tongue. How? Translation. I found a Titan dictionary, because that's how we learn languages, folks. We find dictionaries with words. You speak well, but for you, I will use the modern tongue so we may converse freely. Why do you call me guardian? Yeah. Is that not who... I should make a voice for it. Is that not who... Is that not who you are? We Titans are an ancient race, guardian. There are certain things we are beginning to remember. Thank you for your consideration. I had hoped you could tell me more about the Lich Queen, Cassandra. Cassandra. Hers is a tragic tale. She was once the Lady of the Realm, the much-beloved sister of Bracchus Rex. So forged were they, and they shared a bond unmatched among mortals. But Bracchus' power grew, and so did the distance between him and his sister. He began to see her no longer as an extension of himself, but as a liability. If she were to die, Bracchus would be dragged into the afterlife alongside her. The powerful king couldn't stand the thought. There is no breaking a soul forge, but there are ways, terrible ways, to dance around them. Bracchus, an accomplished sorcerer in his own right, decided that he would sever himself from Cassandra at any cost. And so he transformed her into a lich, half living and half dead. Unable to die, she no longer threatened him, but hers was a cursed life. She sought death like a moth seeks a flame, worshipped it as her one and only idol. She fled to these forests where she could find a kind of solitude in which to mourn her fate. Here, she clutches death around her like a shroud, and any fool enough to approach her is invited to share her fate. Is there a way to defeat her? A lich is a lich, guardian. Burn its bones and it becomes vulnerable. The difficulty rests in finding those bones, for their location is the lich's best kept secret. Her body rests in the Temple of the Dead, where only corpses can enter. Well hidden are her bones, but careful seeker will surely find them. Okay. So I need to pretty much find her bones around here. Oh boy. So would her bones be in the box, or would... I tried this earlier on an attempt. I could get through here without too much trouble. A stone latch. What could that be? Is that where her bones are? Maybe? I'm not sure. Alright, this may take some trial and error, so you guys hold on. Okay. After dying and dying many times, I want to do one other thing first. We're going back to Hunter's Edge. We have some business to take care of. I think I've done everything in this town, so now I have to tell the Jarl. Where's the Jarl? Jarl, what I found. And this should get us a boatload of XP. So, again, yeah, exactly, these guys are fuckers, so we don't care about them. Alright, I think it is time to say hi to the Jarl and tell him what we found. We gotta tell him that the lady in the tavern is being not a very nice person to her friends. Hey Jarl! I have proof that it was the orcs who killed Garrick. I knew it. I felt it in my heart that Garrick was dead. But we will honor his memory in blood. By High Jew Kobold Slinger, we will. The horn you found proves the thief and the murderer is an orc. I need no other further incentive. The wolves howl and the bears growl. I'm coming for you, Gruntilda. And you have shown you are a friend of the mountains. Join me. Together we will undo every orc in Hunter's Edge. The battle has become. I'll take my leave. Yay, we're friends!
Brothers of Tanneroth! Blood brothers of Jarl! The orcs have betrayed our alliance, and so we show them the meaning of the mountain's might!
I'm Grotelda, gonna be over here. Beast, and face me. In this house. Skull grinder, you'll heed my away call, from Grotelda. All of you guys. I'll be here, just waiting for the battle to be over. And then I can kill everyone. Oh, they're level 16. This should be fine.
Gruntilda, face me! You she-devil! I know you stole our bloodstones. I know one of your dogs spilled a proud mountain son's blood. And I have the proof to back it up!
Yep, we gave him the proof.
Jarl, chief of the snow-clad peaks and conqueror of worlds. I sentence you to death. My blood brother's demise will not go unavenged.
Oh, Jarl, do calm yourself. You're positively hysterical. Now, we both know this moment was meant to come. You didn't think an all-mother would bow to some witch calling herself the conduit to the goddess, did you?
Oh boy. Hey, ketchup is back.
The so-called conduit was only as useful as her little tricks with bloodstone and tenue.
She could probably kick your ass.
It only made sense to gather the stuff alongside rather than against her immaculates. But now all that is. Would you like to see what's become of your precious bloodstones, Jarl?
Jarl? Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh crap. Oh shit. Well, this is going to be a long fight. But it looks like I have to hit somebody. And then I'll be participating in the fight. Okay, sounds good. All right, so let's get near you guys. All right, there we go. We can at least take one of you guys out. This video is gonna be fast forwarded. Don't worry about it. And let the fast forwarding commence. She ripped. Okay, let's see what cool loot we can get. Bucket. Ooh, I'll take that. And that. And there's a key to somewhere. I don't know where. Scroll. And all this wonderful, beautiful loot. Everybody's dead, so I get to loot their corpse. Woo-hoo. Okay, what we got here? Ah, so many scrolls, so little time. Is there any other loot? Like, maybe inside? Outside? Soul sap? Blood swarm? I'll take this. And this. And this. And so many things. Da-da-da-da-da. Ooh, of course I'll take those arrows. And that arrow, those, and those, and that goat, of course. And that, and what? What? You? Really? You? You're like, you, yeah. This is just funny. Alright. You know you're free, little dude. You don't have to fight me. But you know, if you're gonna fight, seriously? Seriously? Herschel? I think it's bugged. Alright, all set. And then we stab you. Alright, good. Oh, wow, he was worth a lot more. Holy crap. Alright. I can be down with that. Alright, is there anybody else? Nope, but I know there's a treasure chest in here that I couldn't steal from before. So let's just take a look in here. Hello, treasure chest. Hello, wonderful money. Ooh, money. Lots of money. I will... Ooh, woot, woot, woot. Alex will identify those for me. I will take that gold. Thank you very much. And let's talk to Herschel. Dude, this town is yours if you want it now. Did we kill the... I see the Jarl, but I don't see Gruntilda. Gruntilda! Jarl, Risk, Dreadslayer. Yeah, I don't see her. Huh, maybe I'm missing something. Nope, open the door. I want to talk to Herschel before I leave. Herschel? Herschel! Herschel! Hey, guess what? I saved you!
My friend Richard!
Orcs. Well, swell, slow, and three. Keeps busy day and night. Alright.
Well, gents.
Later! Yeah, I know. Are these worth anything? Oh yeah, these cups are worth a lot. And I don't get in trouble if I... Alright, so let's take... Everything costs so much. I don't even know if there's a vendor that will let me sell it all. Well, let's see. Let's just get as much as we can, you know? That's my motto. I'll take the gold, teaspoon, and the cups, and... How much are these plates worth? Probably not that much. Yeah, I love treasure. Treasure's awesome. Treasure is treasure. I mean, who doesn't want more gold, huh? This is gonna take a while. I wish there was like just clear off table, like just get a sack and just sweep everything into a sack. That would be great. All right, what do we got here? We'll take this goat cup. And is there anything I can loot? Lots of pretty cups. I really don't care. She's not here anymore. Therefore, I can steal to my heart's content. Stealing all the things, all the pretty shiny things. I don't think I need that many more stuff. Is there like a trap door or anything like that? Oh, the elegant guide to torture. Of course I need that. And I'll take whatever's in there. There's nothing there. She's a cheapskate. And I guess that's it. Unless there's anything hidden that or something I can move. Nope. Alright, I guess that's it. Alright, let's see what we got out here. Oh, a cupboard full of nothing. Another cupboard full of nothing, but I will take that gold cup. And I will take that other gold cup. And what's in here? An axe. I will sell that. And that, and I'll take that. And that. Jeez. Gotta run around. And that. And I'll look in that cupboard. Nope. Nope. Nothing in there. And... oh, more gold cups. Oh, how delightful. Alright, after this, I guess it's time to go back to the Phantom Forest. I don't want to. It's creepy as fuck in there, and... it's creepy. It's freaking creepy. But... I have an idea what I need to do. Alright, I think we've gotten enough gold caps, so I'll sell those later. To the Phantom Forest North. Hi, Piggy. Piggy. Oh, and we leveled up, like, several million times. So let's see what we can get here. Oh, great. Talents. Anaconda. Arrow Recovery. One attribute point to spend. Is there anything that allows me to... Light Stepper, might be someone else. Packy Mule, I don't need the Packy. Walk It Off. Walk It Off's pretty good. Weather to Storm gives you 5% minus extra elemental resistant. Yes. Give me that resistance. That lovely, lovely resistance. Also, I will... I'm max marksman, so I can add more to bodybuilding, because we're going to need that. Next, you haven't leveled up yet. Next, you have leveled up a lot. Alright, what do we see here? We can give you... I want you to learn more spells, and you have plenty of fire spells that do damage, but I need some witchcraft spells. I'll do that. And then you, my friend, can fire nav. Fuck that. Glass cannon. You're already a freaking glass cannon scientist. Nah, I don't need you to be a scientist. Is there anything that gives, like, good pyrotechnics? Pyrotechnics. 5. A character with a demon has a chance to turn an opponent who strikes with a melee. What? Elemental Ranger, Scoundrel, stuff. Weatherproof makes you improve. Alright, so let us. I don't know what I want. I don't know what I want. Resurrected Rivers, full health, and... Weather Rush, Kinesis, Recovery, no. I don't know. I might save it. And Bear... Elemental Ranger... Know-it-all Leech. Precious, Quick Draw, reduces 1 AP from the cost of using a range. Done. All the duns. Done. Alright, I'll save up for... Actually, no, I can't do any more bow. Fuck shield. Why does she have shield? Yeah, I'll save it. I can save it, right? Yeah, I can. Okay, so what's next, y'all? Well, first, let's repair some shiz. Repairing all the shiz. I gotta reorganize my inventory at some point. Repairing all the shiz. And then I repair bears. Excellent. Everything is repaired. I will identify those two brand new goodies. Oh, we really got to what's that word? Oh, right. We really have to sell some shit. Really, really, really. All right, what's this? 21. Okay. I can wear it. But HP's... I thought there was another item. Oh. Identify. 36. 1 to Constitution. Are the other guys wearing something good? 2 Perception. And Wolf. To all that good stuff. Alright. I can deal with this. I can deal with this just fine. No, I don't want the old leather jack plate just for... Alright. I think we should go back to the Temple of the Dead. So let's see where that temple is. Temple of the Dead is all the way over here. So let's go over here. Let's save before we do so. Yes. Alright. Let's go. To the Temple of the Dead. Oh, it's the Titan's head. Oh, I could talk to him from behind his head? Maybe? What's this pile of flowers here? Have I gone there yet? Yes, I have. Alright, to the Temple of the Dead. Hi! Guess what? I killed this guy with using this. So I have to use this on them to... So he burned into his own lava, so... Can I get him? Alright, there you go. Alright, I need him to see me. Bye-bye! That was much easier than I thought. Alright, awesome. And then I want to do it to... Can I do it to that guy? Yeah, I can. Alright, and the lava only gets to there. Alright, let's just systematically just do this to each guy. So I can just have free reign of this area. Hey!
Intruder spine.
I know, right? Let's just do this to you. Bye-bye! Have a nice trip! See you next fall! And then... I hope I'm close enough to do this guy. Okay, so... When I press that lever, the corpse has disappeared. So I'm gonna read that sign. Alright, hold on. I'm not close enough. Nope, not close enough. There we go. Hey! See me? I see you. Bye-bye. Okay, now that's taken care of. Oh, trigger group's too far away. I am a dummy dum-dum. Alright, let's get the group back together. Guys, we're gonna get the band back together. It's gonna be great. If you haven't seen that movie, you Blues Brothers, go watch Blues Brothers. It's pretty cool. Alright, and then we have a winning crate here. And then we have a wooden crate. No other wooden crates. Alright. So, how do we do this? Alright, so when I was... Let's have one person stand here. Oh, there are plates around here. Alright, let's read this sign. Reading the sign.
The Temple of Death welcomes only its light.
Alright, so we gotta kill somebody. Alright, so you, Wolfgrad, stand there. I'm gonna make sure that... Alright, and you...
Strange. It refuses to transport me.
Living matter may not enter the Temple of Death, if you recall.
Alright. Wolfgrad, I am so sorry. Oh. Damn it! How do I kill him? Hold on. Alright, I think it's better if I use my own character. So... Hey, because I can get minuses in attitude. So sorry about that, Wolf. So sorry. You don't even have a pyramid, do you? Who has the pyramid? Alex, you have a pyramid? Please tell me you have a pyramid. You don't have a pyramid. Bear, give him your pyramid. Give him your pyramid. Good. And who has the other pyramid? Xyla has the other pyramid. Good. All right. Alex, I need you to go stand there. Wolf, I need you to stand over here. Alright. We're gonna kill you. We're going to massacre you. Alright. You. You know what? That's not gonna work. Alright. We need something that's just gonna straight up murder you. Let's do it! Alright. And there. Ah, that didn't straight up murder you. Okay. And... Ow! That was a bad idea. Alright, now they're equal. Sorry! Alright. I'm just gonna go stab him. Just stab him. Just stab him. Just stab. We have to kill you. I'm sorry. Just why? I have a hunch. Like a good hunch. Oh my god. Just kill him. Just kill him. Thank you. All right, pull the lever. Where are you? I'm dead. All right. Can we do this? Where is my pyramid? There we go. Use. Ta 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 ta. All right, that was not as bad as I thought. All right, and then resurrect you here. Sorry, mate. This is creepy. Oh man, this is creepy. There's a lot of dead things here, aren't there? Wow. And then you can heal him. And then you can heal everyone else. And everybody will be fine. And this is really, really creepy. I'm gonna save. New save. Creepy corpse temple. I don't know why people don't use resurrection scrolls when somebody dies in battle. I mean, they seem pretty cheap in this world. But, you know, I didn't design the name. There's a lot of dead things in here. Are those? Is that a dead puppy? It's a dead puppy. Puppies. All right, let's explore. All right, there these giant. Oh my god. Who does? All right, let's just cave entrance. That seems lovely.